I'm excited.
All right. We talked about the cloudless sulfurs the last time, about having some caterpillars. And my son brought in, how many, 12 cats? Yeah. Or a bunch of eggs.
7, 8, 9, 10, 11 cats. There's two cats in the house right now, so that makes 13 cats.
Well, we also brought in the eggs that you hatched.
The eggs died.
Okay.
Some of them hatched and I put them in the tent. They grew, but the rest died, so I had to throw them away.
Well, this is what the chrysalis looks like. Looks like a funky leaf.
This one's already hatched, so.
And then we've got a couple hanging from the branch. As you notice, there's also the green ones and the orange ones. Don't know what the difference. Do you know what the difference is?
I don't know. I think it's the kind of jeans or something.
Okay.
But there's a purple one right here. I didn't know it came in purple. It's right here. It's like purplish. It's like purple and the middle's green. So that's cool.
I don't know if that has to do with. I guess we have to read that one.
The gender.
I can't get the color. There's two.
Wait a second. There was only one yellow one that hatched, and there's one different color, and the rest are the same color, and we have the four chrysalis of the same color that hatched. You think that's connected?
And then how many butterflies do we
have
today?
This one's like orange, and the one that it hatched was from a yellow one, and the rest are like bright yellow, and the ones that they hatched were from pink ones. So maybe it is the kind of.
And then the way to tell male or female from the cloudless sulfurs is the circles on the wings, right?
And
the
colors, too.
I think they said something about the circles on the wings.
Yeah, it's the circles and the color, both.
Where's the butterfly book?
It's in my room. So, we're gonna let them go.
How many do we have?
We got four. These are all the ones that turned into a butterfly on the first day that I grabbed them.
Be careful of the chrysalis on the ring of the
tent.
What?
Do these ones bite?
These don't. Do not bite, baby girl.
Come here, boy. Oh, this one's feisty, so I'm... Oh, I got him.
Careful.
What the heck? I'll just grab one that's not that feisty. Stop it, skating!
I don't know if you're going to get your hand out of the tent when it's in a fist. Just an FYI. Andre, watch.
I'll just grab the whole thing.
Watch.
I got one! Two just went. I don't think you got that, though.
Nope, they flew out. There goes another one.
I'll get this. I'll get it.
I got it.
Yay! They're beautiful.
There they go.
Oh, they're surrounding us.
We'll do the yellow ones again another time. You'll get more. We have more in the tent, okay?